Hello student, in previous lecture we saw a poem that is A Time to Believe, okay. Here is the exercises of this poem, okay. Student, you have to complete this exercise and send me a photograph. If you do not here are some questions, some words. Which are making a proper word with a right arrangement of the spelling, okay. You can find these words into this lesson, okay. Write a word from the poem that describes the following: sky, heart, hand, beginning, like beginning. The meaning of this word in this poem, okay. Then here says why, so if you add why the sky has a magical quality, then you have to give the answer about the qualities of the sky, so that qualities which creates a magic. So in this poem it is referred as the sky has a magical qualities, okay. You have to give these answers also, and after that you can send me a photograph. Here is a web that positive qualities. Which type of positive qualities do you see in this poem that you have to write in that that read the line below. So here is the to believe is to see angels dancing among the clouds. So the belief is that some angels are dancing among the cloud, okay. To above lines contains the human characteristics dancing, given something non-human, angels. The figure of speech is used in the line is called personifications. The meaning of the personification means you imagine the act of a human through the something that is not human, okay. So it may be cloud, it may be tree, it may be river. You can imagine the human qualities on the non-living things or other things, so that we can say that words becomes a personification, okay, the figure of speech is used as a personification, okay. To believe, next is to believe is to know that the everyday is a new beginning. This line in poetry, such as the above, state the general truth and can be used as a saying, quotes, etc. They contains the figure of speech called epigram. Okay, epigram closely resembles a proverb. Find from the poem the three other examples of epigram. So, the Dick Whittington and his cat. Here is a story, a big story. Okay. Big story, but interesting, very interesting. Okay. Very interesting. Dick Whittington and his cat. There was once a poor boy called Dick Whittington, who lived in a small village in the south of England. So this is the story of the very, very long ago in England. Okay, he had no proper home, for both his parents had died and he was unkindly treated by many of villagers. Oh, he is a very poor guy then, because the villagers are behave very cruelly with this boy. Okay, he did not have father and mother. One day Dick overheard someone says that the streets of London are paved with the gold, and he decided that he would go there at once and pick his fortune up in a gold pieces from the street, for he thought people might treat him more kindly if he were rich. So he thought that if he go to the London to stay, he will be rich, because there is there he can create his a fortune and become a very rich. Okay, so student, we will stop here and we will continue with this lesson into the next lecture. So we can have a clear cut meaning and unstop teaching of this lesson, because this story is very interesting. It should not be discontinued. Okay, now we will stop here and continue with this lesson into the next lecture. Okay, thank you.